Hello, I'm Horatio, and I'm an Android coach here at Udacity. Not too long ago, I was in a similar situation to the one you may be in right now. I never took a class in college about data structures and algorithms, but I just graduated from a Udacity nano degree and was preparing for technical interviews. Learning about data structures and algorithms made me feel more confident about technical interviews, but I soon realized what is also very important is the actual process for answering an algorithm question in an interview.
Definitely. When an interviewer asks you a question, your ability to get the right answer is just a small part of what they're evaluating. They also want to see your approach to solving problems and your communication skills.
In this lesson, you'll be shown interviews and then we'll break them down at each step to help you understand exactly what the interviewee is doing right and wrong. Then you will be able to implement the interviewee's skills while avoiding their mistakes.
The path to a successful algorithms interview involves a 7-step process, which we'll go over in further detail throughout the lesson.
The steps are clarifying the question, generating inputs and outputs, generating test cases, brainstorming, runtime analysis, coding, and debugging. So let's get right into it with our interview.